Hi guys, Ruby is here. As you know, recently, or not, new Roblox drama appeared. Parlo vs Lizard Gaming. If you don't know, I subscribed on Parlo, since he had 1k subs. And I really wanna see, who is Lizard Gaming? I'm gonna react to her. Let's go. Lol, she actually have less subs than Parlo. Parlo already overtook her in subs. Wait, what? Deleting players' houses in Bloxburg? What the? Jesus, my ears is blooding. What the heck is music? Wow, how many dislikes? Let's watch. No, I hope it's just prank, or somewhat like this. Okay, now I can say that she is fucking ugly piece of crap. Just look, she destroyed everything, even 70k car. I'm sorry, but I can't watch this anymore. I felt bad for this innocent players. Fuck you, Liza. Okay, next video by this bitch. Top 10 worst Roblox YouTubers. Seems interesting. 0. Again, my ears. It's literally Chipmunk Remix, not even Nightcore. Ma'am, what the fuck with your avatar? I can't even see text. Who? Fucking. Says. You just destroyed so many houses of your fans in Bloxburg. And you can even say somewhat about Liash? I'm not a fan, but it's so stupid. This chicken said about that dream is suck. Okay, we understand you. Go jump in trash can. Oh, I mean your house. Oh, then Liza is very talented. Most fucking talented person in Roblox alert. What the fuck you mean by he said racist things? Why you can't prove it? I was banned on Bloxburg. Lol, I'm not surprised. I was violated at an award show. I died. I literally don't know why she is so brain damaged. I don't have ideas. I'm from Russia, and I wanna see it. Fuck. Where is Bears, Vodka, Balalaika, Putin, and your brains, girl? More fucking stupid stereotypes about my country. Let's go. What is this?
Yeah, yo. Yeah, yo. Moolala. Yeah, yo.